Yes, you heard it right. Indian cricket legend Sachin Tendulkar is ready to make a splash on the film scene. He will star as himself in a biopic to be released in 2015 itself. The yet untitled feature, conceived by Mumbai-based production company 200 Nut Out, has been in works for over a year. In coordination with World Sports Group, the firm that manages brand Sachin. The movie, to be directed by London-based writer-filmmaker James Erskine, promises never-seen-before facts and footage on Sachin. Apart from his presence in the movie, Sachin will make a lot of contribution to the project, which will capture his phenomenal rise in the world of cricket. INS Report.